And he still is. It's just sad we've lost him to the tragedy that went on in the Bronx, a little shootout out there in the Bronx, stopped the violence.
And what happened was Scott was trying to be a peacemaker between
exactly,
the situation
between D-Nice and this guy, and, you know, things just got out of hand.